I mean, it's a flat paint, so it ain't going.
I got you. Okay.
That it ain't going to shine.
Thank you.
So if you watch vlog 1 and 2, you notice that we did a lot of vacuuming, sweeping, mopping, etc. However, in vlog 1, when we were vacuuming, I forgot to put our HEPA filter in, so it was causing a lot of dust just to move around. Basically, when we got to the painting, the ceiling, as shown in the beginning of this video, we noticed like a lot of dust was coming out, especially when we were using that paint sprayer. So I didn't feel comfortable moving forward. So basically, at the end of the first clip of us painting the ceiling, we decided to stop and call in some professionals, and I requested them to come in and mainly clean out the ceiling part. And we also had them to clean out like our duct system.
All right, so this is the progress we've made so far. We went with the black ceiling and originally white walls, but we've decided to switch that up to gray. Did not get a lot of footage of us painting the ceilings and the walls currently. We use a cheap spray painter to accomplish the ceilings.
You talking to me?
So this is the project so far. And we need to fix this wall. So my mom did this side. And this is my side. And we're gonna fix the windows, but we'll get there.